Another British development in air transport received royal recognition when Princess Elizabeth came to London Airport to name the flagship of a new transatlantic air fleet. Accompanied by Lord Knowles, chairman of BOAC, the Princess first made an inspection of the Avro Tudor 1, intended for service between London and Montreal later in the year. After the inspection, the Princess was delighted to receive a spray of spring flowers from 8-year-old Joan Hedges, the daughter of a BOAC employee. And now, from the launching platform, the Princess speaks on this notable occasion.
It gives me special pleasure to be here today, for this ceremony brings a new aircraft into the peacetime service of civil aviation and is a landmark on the road away from war and destruction. I name this aircraft Elizabeth of England. May good fortune attend her wherever she may fly.
A ceremony unique in flying history and one to be long remembered by the merchant navy of the air.